Took a lesion, a stake, and three fucking greasy henchmen. And if on one friendless night I would've called you a brethren, I would've run my brother gun, my brother till your sweat is relentless. He was well versed in witnesses and vintage carbines. He drove a long black hearse with a hollet and a chauffeur, and he showed me a good time on a Sunday night. But I had to clean up the mess, and I had to learn how to fight. Well, I saw a load that night, I saw a load that night, and I fell off of my love with a glass of the shot left on his lips. So relative, I don't have to get a majesty of a misintention. Let me speak to you of my intention. I'm a chap of invention. Let me speak to you of intention. I take my intention, hammer it to a nickel in the glass bowl. To the gutter, the gutter, the gutter, the gutter of Tommy. Tommy, I said Tommy, he was a good man. Tommy, and his brazen gang with a torch in hand and a vernacular of pain, with a cowboy in a half-demijohn. Well, he took me by the nape, I had my blue leather on, and I said, no, I am a mercenary. I said, no, I am a mercenary. I said, no, I am that mercenary. I'm a mercenary. I saw a load that night, I saw a load that night, and I fought for my life with the curse of pushing the brutal pits of the divide. I meant to give a monkey's neck over his attention. I said, Tommy, I said, Tommy,